Thank you. When Stephen Hawking cheated on his wife, she must have felt pretty sad. It was a terrible thing to do, and I don't want to defend him, but try thinking about it from his perspective for a moment. He spends all day thinking about the universe and how big it is. How our star, the Sun, is just one of dozens of stars in the galaxy, which is just one of dozens of galaxies in the known universe, all set against handfuls and handfuls of time. If one guy cheats on his wife, what's the big deal? Thinking further down the same line of thought, however, if we're so tiny and insignificant, if you're able to find one person in the entire universe who cares about you, why would you want to disappoint them? Why would you want to disappoint them? Why would you want to disappoint them? Why would you want to disappoint them?
Thank you.